In this video, you guys are going to learn how to use batch processing so you can run actions on multiple images at once instead of opening them one at a time. First, you need to either create an action or load an action. I clicked on my actions pane over here and I have a resizing action where it's going to resize all images to 400 pixels wide. Now we're going to go into File, Automate, and we're going to choose Batch. We want to set it to resizing. I'm going to choose my resize 400 pixel wide action that I've created. Now I need to go tell it where my images are located, so I need to go and choose that folder. So I've selected the folder that had my images located, and now I'm going to choose the destination folder, choose, and go and find that. And I just have a folder called resize. You can place them wherever you'd like. You then want to go down and choose a name for these folders. So I'm going to call mine Robot. Then over here you can even have it add numbers to the end if you have multiple images. And then you'll need to choose the extension. And it'll automatically add the extension. This is just an example. It won't actually be a down here, you want to make sure you've checked off Windows and Unix just for safety's sake. And then OK. If you want to check your images, you're just going to go into File, Open, find where they're located, and you can check the size to make sure that it worked properly. So I selected all three. I'm going to open them. And just to check, you can go to Image, Image Size, and it will have the size there to let you know that it processed them all at once.